I am looking for an editor. If you are an editor, please contact me because I'm running on Windows XP. Please.